from the very beginning, for a long time, we already knew that CERN is well involved in the detection technology, and we started a discussion for a possible future collaborations, fully funded by the InnoSwiss, and together we developed our first prototype and tested clinically with real proton beams at the Skandrion Clinic in Sweden. This is our first product. We call it the QualiScan. It's a scanner for quality. Although the proton therapy itself is extremely precise, all the treatments are only relying on simulations. So the doctors cannot really see where inside the patients the protons really arriving. Our device acts as the eyes for the doctors. So you can, for the first time, really see where inside the patients the protons are arriving in 3D, in real time, in vivo, and in a non-invasive way. So by knowing this, we can reduce the margin around the tumor for the patients and also intimately to reduce the radiation for the patients. So it will bring patients a better health outcome. We started in December 2019. Today we are 15 people working full time and fully committed. And the most important part is that we all have the same vision. CERN helped us to optimize the detection systems and also give us a lot of valuable advice during the development phase. Without this collaboration, I think it would take much longer time for TERAPET to bring the first product to the market. And of course, also it would be very costly to set up a fully functional infrastructure. In 3-4 years time, I hope that TERAPET's products will be used at every proton therapy facilities around the world. Thank you.